So step number one, chicken loop is against the control bar like this. Your top floaty, you leave the bottom floaty on its end that it's dangling like a willy, and then you start on the top section, and as you go down you pull it in the floaty, get your heads out of the gutter, and then you start your figure eights. But as you do your figure eights, try, if you can see me on the video, try and keep your lines nice and straight and flat. Trust me, it saves you quite a bit of time. That's it in a nutshell.